Team tie on the way out. The crowd, obviously a crowd favourite, being the local boys.
Yeah, look, great fighters. This is going to be just next level, this fight. As I was saying earlier, Lloyd Dean's one of my favourite Aussie fighters at the moment. Riddler's Gym's one of my favourite gyms in Australia, obviously. But I know firsthand the skills of Apparat, as Lloyd does. He's beaten him once. But it's a different level when they've got the tag team, and these guys are the tag team champions. So,
right. Will they be victorious tonight and still be the tag team champions? Right now, I'm just imagining I'm in the back of a tuk-tuk.
As they dance their way to the ring, the boys, the brothers, very, very creditable fighters from Thailand, now based in Lutwich at the Corporate Box Gym.
Dane, it's happened again. Remember my boy Benny at Pride and Glory? You met him on the plane?
Yes.
A couple of legends on the commentary, Scott Moss and the man himself, Dane Daddy. Apparently, I'm not a man. I'm just Scott.
Just Scotty. That's all right. Way to go, Benny.
Yeah, thanks, Ben. Can't wait to see you back at training. Extra 100 burpees for you. He's been doing the CrossFit, so he could probably bang out a few extras. Oh, I love the dance move. It's so typically Thai. Nothing but cheese.
Both boys.
Just look at the veins in those legs. Like that, they are two strong boys.
Exactly right. This is going to be a great fight. It doesn't matter which fighter's in the ring at any time. It's going to be a great fight. You know what the problem I think with this fight is? No fighter's going to want to tag.
No. The good thing about this, though, mate, it's 5x4 minute rounds. These are long rounds. 5x4 minutes. Unless that's a typo, it's 5x4 minute rounds. I'm guessing, you know, the boys have come over from WA, so, you know, you're going to travel all that way. Bit of extra ring time.
Big shout out to Kaylee Reese from the Riddler's Gym.
Oh, my God. Am I getting the four-way?
I think you are, yeah.
Oh, my God. I'm excited. I'm Big Kev excited. Four-way Waikaru MOE. This has to be, the first time it's ever done. It may have happened overseas, but I don't think it's been tag teams overseas. I'm throwing this out now. This is a world first, ladies and gentlemen. If you're watching now, you're witnessing history tonight. First of all, probably...
It's great that you threw that out there with no evidence whatsoever. No,
Google it, people. Let me know. Somebody let me know. I need to know.
Let's let Scott Moss know if this has been done before.
I'm on a need-to-know basis, and I need to know.
Now, I have seen Sanchai fight two people at the one time, so that's three, though.
A three-way?
That's three-way.
Yeah, the three-way?
Yeah. We haven't had a quad run one before. I've seen it.
No, this is...
Anyway, let's just enjoy, like I did when I fought Apparat, his Ramoy. This time, I should be actually enjoying it rather than when I was fighting him, and you know, that's the time to just focus. But anyway, it's history.
We're meant to be focusing, aren't we? Right, I've had a ball tonight, Dane, to be honest. It's been fun. I've really enjoyed commentating tonight. I do enjoy corporate punishment.
Hey, Scott, it's not over, bud. And this is the thing. This isn't the main event. We've still got
Jamie. Are you
Jamie
kidding me?
Flamer.
How is this not just the main event? Like, they keep delivering. The hits keep on coming. I mean, we've had a Backstreet Boys reference, an NSYNC reference. There is more hits on this than New Kids on the Block.
Just to put that through, both of those references were from yourself. You said earlier that you like the heavy metal, but I'm thinking more you like the pop 90s sort of style.
Right, totally. Hey, back then, man, Vanilla Ice was huge, and I'm not ashamed to admit, I had a flat top with a blonde tip.
Did you have the brick tracks on the side?
Yep, with ice shaved in the back of my head, and that is no joke. I have video, I have photo evidence.
That's one of the greatest things I've ever had. And anyway, and for the viewers as well.
Now I'm going to cop shit all week at the gym. Ice Scotty. But this is beautiful to watch. We've had our four-way Waikaru Ramoy. Scotty's a happy man.
Scotty Moss has ticked off another thing from his bucket list.
Bucket list. I didn't have it until tonight. Oh, the phone's going off again.
It will be interesting to see, you know, will be interesting to see how the tactics or the techniques shown.
Well, look at this.
From,
hold on.
Both guys.
Sai has just, Sai from Rebellion, which is being live streamed next week on livecombatsports.com.au. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's like a 7-way. Well, there you go. But this is a 4-way. That's 7 or 8. But that is brilliant. Thank you, Sai.
Rebellion.
Mate, you
leading the charge.
Right, you've led the way, Sai. Mate, thank you so much for posting that on my wall, mate. That looks awesome, too. The photo is brilliant. That's a brilliant photo.
I'm going to have to take your phone off you, mate, because you're getting a little bit excited about the run. Well, we haven't even had the fight yet. So let's just go while the boys are all four are in the centre ring with Wayne Mead, the expert referee for the tag team competitions. Who's it going to be first? Apparat, Apparat, Lloyd Dean, or Barry Oliver? Who's going to go first, mate?
Katie Missingham, we are listening to the live stream. You two are hilarious. Definitely can't find anything about the four-way wide crew.
Well, we've got evidence.
Sai told us it's an 8-way. And Katie, thank you very much for your kind words. If you haven't added me on Facebook, add me. Add Dane. Well, it's good to get good feedback, Dane.
The brothers, it's going to be Apparat to start off.
Apparat's very aggressive too. They're not the sort of ties that will just sit back and wait.
They're very aggressive. I have been thrown out of this very ring by Apparat to the ground.
Did it hurt?
A little bit.
Yeah, well, there's no cushioning.
No, there isn't. But the thing is, there was a crowd, so they sort of helped me out.
Well, if I was there, I would have caught you. I would have caught you. I would have been your bodyguard. I would have been the Kevin Costner to your Whitney Houston.
I'm glad to hear that, Scott.
True friends.
We've got Apparat from the Corporate Box Gym, the two brothers in the blue corner.
And who have we got up first?
I think it's going to be Lloyd Dean.
And
I just speculated that.
Lloyd Dean is the one without the beard?
Yes.
And Barry Oliver has the beard. Not to get him confused.
Should be all right to not confuse them. The two brothers look similar.
Yes.
Big left hook.
Caught
him then, right from the start. Apparat, good, sharp punches there. And the takedown. I think he's a bit groggy there from that punch, Lloyd Dean. I think he's he got caught early and he's regathering himself now. Very, very good fighter. He's locked into the clinch. This is where he's very strong.
Yeah.
And matching it with tides, which is very good to see. But you can see Apparat just not at all fazed.
No, they always just make you feel silly in the clinch, the tides.
Elbow there, nice and early from Apparat.
I just love Apparat's balance. He's got beautiful balance. Oh,
and the takedown. Good sportsmanship showed. Big high kick there.
Bread and butter. Oh, caught with the elbow.
That's the elbow straight up the bread one.
Now, what's the rule on this? What happens if you knock a fighter out? Is it one on his own?
Yeah, one's on his own. And cuts the ring off very well. He knows he's got him hurt. He's hit him with that punch.
Very
a good tag there by Lloyd. He's got
smart.
To go compose himself. And Barry Oliver in here. Good strong kicks on this kid. Good strong low kicks originally from Ireland. This will be his biggest test, these two fighters. Definitely.
Apparat actually looks a little bit concerned about that 1-2. He's pretty sharp, and I don't think Apparat was expecting that. And he's sort of slight bit of concern on his face. But
I think there's a lot of power behind this punches from Barry Oliver. He's got no fear of getting hit, which is good. You can see the shots. You can hear them.
Beautiful, strong shots too.
Yeah, he's a very good fighter. It's good to see.
He's cut under the eye. When did that happen? He's cut under the right eye.
One of those elbows, one of those sharp elbows. Oh, big inside leg kick there by Barry Oliver. And you can hear Apparat screaming tag. from the corner. Apisic's just having the time of his life. And Barry's doing a good job to keep him out of the corner. He's firing onto that leg. He's been cut under the left eye, but it's not bleeding too bad. And a good tag there. Now you watch this guy go. Very, very aggressive.
Oi! Big rear teep to the face. Look how calm he is.
Ooh, very, very elbow. violent ties here. Big push kick again, Apparat.
Oh, wow.
Leg kick there. Rolling left hand. He will hit you from absolutely anywhere. He's as calm as they come. Very, very...
Mate, you got more chance of being hit by him than 10 guys at the Woodridge Station.
Now, here's the boys. These boys have fought before, so there's a bit of rivalry here. Lloyd won the last one. So...
Oh,
let's see what happens here. He got caught early in that with that elbow.
But that tag gives you that little bit of time to recover.
Big knee there from Apparat. Just
look at that beautiful clinch work, the turns, the arms, the locking off, the hips in. I love this. Those of you watching at home, like, this is how you clinch.
And this is where Lloyd's very strong. You see, he's trying to get him out, and he takes him down. Good shot, and the big punches there by Maparak as well. Big leg kick.
And you guys that are...
Oh, big elbow, and again.
Wow. One of his own.
And Lloyd just does not want him out of his sight, which is good to see, but he's very, very crafty. Apparat, end of round one. Great opening round from the five boys.
Oh, my God, man.
Very, very
strong. There's something going on downstairs. I'm excited.
Mate, we've had a knockdown. We've had a cut. Both from separate fighters in the blue corner.
Mate, you know, and in between rounds, like, it's all happening. The fight's happening, the cuts, the elbows, the clinch, and the ring card girls.
Yeah, I think Lloyd got caught early. He recovered well. It was a good tag to get out of there. Barry's just going to grind it out. He's got
tough.
A very, very good heavy shots. Like, I knew he hit hard, but I've seen it firsthand. It's frightening.
This is the first time I've heard of or seen Barry. Well, actually, a lot. I saw a photo on Darren's page yesterday of them in the aeroplane.
The second time
I've seen him.
Mate, they're the real deal. So, you know, this has been an anticipated match. The boys from Thailand, you know, they're the champions here. They don't want to let this go. They're brothers. You know, they know each other inside and out. So it'll be interesting to see how they go. Who starts with this? It'll be Apparat to start. Apparat and Lloyd. They've vest up the eye of Barry. Couldn't have a better man in the corner than the Riddler himself. And away we go for round number two.
Now that, I don't like that. He was, oh no.
He's caught,
that,
you know.
I've never been a fan of that. He swept him and he kicked him when he was down.
I think, you know, I'd have to see it again. You know, there's no foul in Thailand if both hands aren't on the ground. So, you know, it's sort of just the referee will sit you up and away you go. But he's very, very hurt, Lloyd Dean. He's very hurt from that. He's trying to gather himself. He's got a little bit of time, and he's up now. But he's very, very groggy. You can see those legs. If I was his corner, I'd be telling him to scream over for a tag, because that's a dangerous man to have in front of you when you're groggy like that.
Yeah, and look, that was, I understand in Thailand, but he was flat on the ground. It wasn't on the way down, he was down, and it was late. That's to me though, I don't like that.
He might get deducted a point here. He was on the ground. I'll take your word. I missed a little bit. I just saw the chicken dance at the end.
Yeah, I saw the whole lot. He was flat on his back and got kicked.
He's good to go.
But Lloyd these Dean. Things happen.
And that opposite.
If I was Lloyd, I'd be tapping out right now. I'd go and get your recovery time.
That's not in Lloyd's DNA, my friend.
Yeah.
He's just pissed him off.
Those WA boys, they're just, yeah, it's something in that water. But you were sparring referees there too.
He's cut him as well, I think. He's and the push kick. Oi, just violent. He gets caught.
And he is bleeding.
That's a big cut. And we've got Barry Oliver in the ring now. Apicic still in there, having the time of his life. There's a
Barry
cut above
angry.
The nose.
Barry looks angry.
Yeah, he's pissed off with that. Yeah. With that.
But
kick.
He's from Ireland. The Irish are
good takedown
angry
there from
people.
Apicic. He's got to cut himself. He doesn't care. He's going in.
Well, the Irish, mate, they're built tough.
Very tough competitors, and he's doing good at controlling the ring here, Barry. He wants to decapitate him with that elbow, but he doesn't want him to get near. He's been cut again. It's probably not the best move to just be charging forward like that, but he's been cut twice, and Apicic's sitting back now. He's going to look for that elbow every chance he gets. He's been cut three times.
Wow.
There's three cuts on the face there. And Apicic's having the time of his life. He's not getting out.
And sometimes you see the Tigers come over to Australia, stay here for a while, get lazy, and get complacent. And the one thing about these guys, they're coming over here to win. Like, they've been living here for a while, and they're training and fighting to win, not just for a paycheck. And it's good to see, because we get to see the quality right here in our backyard.
And not only for, you know, they'll jump in and fight boxing. They don't care, mate. They'll jump in. Big knee there from Apicic. Lloyd Dean, he's got to turn this into a technical battle and stay out. There's four cuts in the red corner.
Wow.
Barry's got a couple. That's good leg kick there from Lloyd. Apicic tries with an elbow of his own. Very, very strong in the clinch. Question mark kick followed up with the right punch there. Lloyd's not phased at all. He's coming forward. He's been caught with the right hook. Saved there by the referee as we get a bit of blood splattering all over us.
Showered, mate. I just got showered. Had a red shower.
Good hands from Apicic.
And they're finding their home too. He might be swinging, but he's swinging around that front arm and catching him on the chin. It's not a wild shot. It's calculated. The Tigers are good at that too. They'll swing around your lead arm and catch you on the chin.
You look how balanced he is. Push kick
beautiful.
In the face.
And then evades the spinning elbow into the clinch. Right hand over the top. Beautiful. And this is only the second round, Dane.
Look at the heart of these boys. Like, he could have easily tagged then, but he's got no chance he's going to. And these Thai boys are just all class. Switching up styles, good knee
nice.
There.
Nice. Pushes away from the hip with that nice knee. Gets the head out.
Big knee again. This is very strong. He's got to try and tie them down. Big high kick there, but he cops a leg kick for his troubles.
And you wouldn't think Lloyd just got knocked down like that before. He's come back like he's fresh as a daisy.
He's been knocked down twice.
Bloody hell, mate.
Just goes to show the heart of these guys from Perth. Huge, huge kickers.
It's confirmed that Ben Stephen had to Google how to spell commentary. And he's only had three fights. He didn't get hit much either.
Maybe an MRI for old Benny.
Yeah, Ben, MRI time, mate. Only $250. We might have to sponsor it. But, mate, this is exciting. Four-man tag team. Dane, unofficially on my scorecard, I have the Tigers up.
They're definitely up. There's more cuts than a butcher shop on the red corner.
Oh, he's throwing out the lines.
Warming up.
He's heating up.
Seconds out. I've just seen that on my Oscar and Dine watch there.
This is round three.
Going into round three.
It feels like we've done five rounds already.
Riddler doesn't want to leave. He's got a lot to do there. to the cuts. We've got Upasit and Lloyd Dean starting off. Both boys trade good kicks there. Big knee from Upasit. Nice sharp evasion work and coming back with that elbow. It's just all class. From someone that's fought at the likes of Channel 7, he's fought all over. These boys are the real deal, Scott.
Yeah, mate. And it's showing. It's beautiful to watch.
Oi, spin and heel kick there. Lloyd just throws his knee in there. It was a good block there from Upper City. Put both legs up, got him in the hips, and you can't knee if you've got no hips. And good nice. Leg kick there. And again. Takes the front leg out to get him off balance, but he gets the tag in there.
Very smart. It's I'm really enjoying watching Barry fight here. Very strong.
The man's got three cuts. Look how hard he's hitting. He doesn't have any regard for his own health.
He is built tougher than Ford. He is built Ford tough, if not tougher. That man was probably born out of a checker plate.
It's by far his biggest test here, and he's got two of them.
He's got two of them. Not fighting one champ.
Good little short elbow over the top there by Barry, and again there.
And he's really strong in the clinch too, pushing away nice with the arms, blocking the elbows and delivering an elbow himself.
All the boys from Riddler's gym are strong in the clinch. Now they've got the likes of Chris White helping out down there, Eugene Eckelboom, all the big names. Big elbow there. Big knee as well from Upasit, and another elbow.
Nice elbow.
But Barry doesn't care. He just taps in. The boys in the red corner got the tag first, so Upasit has to stay in. Lloyd Dean just locked straight on for the grapple. He's getting those knees going in. Looking for that elbow. This is where they're very strong. But so are the Thai boys. The Thai boys are looking for the elbow a bit more in the clinch. Scott, would you agree?
It looks like the guys, yeah, I agree. I think the guys in red are saying, hold on, and knee, rack up the points.
Aparak back in there. Good body kick and lock, and then just, returns with the hurts. Violent to watch, isn't it?
Oh, that's great.
Good takedown too.
Perfect timing.
Very good timing there. Body shot, left hook there by Aparak. Locks the kick. And then gets the tag. Well done there,
almost got the tag then.
And here's old big bad Barry.
Oh, man, I love Barry. I'm a big fan.
Huge fan.
Well, this is the first time watching him, and I can't wait to see him fight again. I want to bring Barry back.
Ooh, big nice right there. And this is
found its home too. And you can see it.
This is the thing. He does hit very hard. Look, he's in it to the end. Good tag there from Aparak. Barry has to start from the blue corner. They have to start from the opposite corner.
And as well, like, Adams brought over two guys from WA. We knew they were going to be no slouches.
Ah, good work there from Barry. And he had to evade that. He's done his bit. He's loving it. Look at the smile on his face.
And he's cut everywhere.
He's got three cuts. One above his eye, one below his eye, and one on the bridge of his nose. And Lloyd's just tacking away with those knees, driving them in. Both sides. Aparak just looking for the one shot with the knee, and they're big shots too.
Big knees too.
And again.
They're well placed.
Big again. Very good grappling skills there from both boys. End of round three.
It feels like my birthday, and it feels like a party right now.
Great fight.
Mate,
it's everything we thought each one of these fighters would have if they fought each other singly.
Yeah.
But then you times it by two, Scott. Double it up.
Double the fun.
Exactly.
There's a party in my pocket. And that was not a sexual reference, Dave.
But there's been a few sexual references.
There have been a few. I apologise to the ladies and gentlemen out there. I may be a bit sexualized tonight.
Just a big shout out too, like, how good is it to see the local talent, but also the old boys here. Mate, we've got Jamie Michael. Fleming fighting next. Oh. We've got Soren here. We've got Brendan Humpty Short. We've got Darren Riddler Reese. The list goes on, mate.
We've got Dane Daddy Cool.
The old boys.
Thanks for giving me a shout out. Thanks.
The Muay Thai Expendables.
I was hoping for a bit of reciprocation there.
We've got Scott Moss here.
Oh, thank you.
Scott Sexual Reference Moss.
Here we go. We're in round four. On the kicks.
Both boys trade kicks there.
Oi!
Knee there from Aparak. Who looks very fresh.
He does.
Very fresh. Big knees too. He's driving those knees in. It's just a class act.
And you aspiring referees out there, have a look at Wayne Mead. He is letting them work. And this is what it's all about, letting the clinch work.
Big body shot.
Oh, beautiful right body shot.
And the knee too. But Lloyd, these guys from Perth, I don't know how they're fitting their heart and their chest.
Mate, they're relentless. Oh!
Just cops one on the bridge of the nose there. Lloyd Dean applying the pressure. Barry's back in. They've got a tag. Nice kick up high there. Apicic showing having a bit of fun. He's playing. He's got him again.
He keeps pointing, saying, "Got you again."
Yep, they're going to stop that. He's got him. No. He's got him one more time. I don't know. I don't know if Barry Oliver's ever going to look the same. I hope his mum's not watching.
I don't think so either, mate.
I hope his mum's not watching.
He'll still look better than Barry Manilow.
But can he sing as well?
I don't know. He might need a new career after tonight. No, he's done well, mate. I'm a huge fan. I really want to see him back in Queensland.
Me too, mate. I'm a huge fan. Anyone from Riddler's Gym is always a pleasure to have.
Exactly.
That eye's looking a little bit worse for wear, but look at the intensity.
Step, like I'm in awe of Barry at the moment. Like he's being told he's cut. It's just so intense, but. And that can break a fighter. That can break a fighter. Like, you've cut him, you bash him, this guy just keeps coming at you like you've done nothing to him.
And the boys from Thailand, like, they're not looking. Look how sharp he is at getting away from those punches, yeah. You know. Like, and the big elbow on the other side too. Good tag there from Barry.
Wow, Barry's got a few...
His face looks like he's had a bit of a swipe from Freddy Krueger. Yeah. But that's all right. Lloyd Dean's in there. Straight onto that clinch. Working both sides, trying to tie them down.
And he's got a great clinch game too. Like, keeps that head away and smart. Keep your head away from those elbows. Keep the elbows nice and wide to block them off.
Good takedown there from Dean and straight back up. Aparak screaming in the corner, but Lloyd Dean's cutting
Very
him off.
Smart.
Very well done. This is what he needs to do. They need the boys and the Aussie boys need to just keep one fighter in the ring and try and wear him down. Their grappling skills are very, very strong. Then you're just seeing the knee nearly creep up near the head.
And when you got guys like this that have got probably what a tenth of the fight experience of these guys, and they're competing well in the clinch. Full credit to Riddler's Gym. Their boys are.
Aparak just gets out of the way of those punches. Very, very smart fighter. Very, very classy to watch. Cops an elbow of his own there, but he doesn't faze him. And then this big bad Barry. Mate, look at him. He is just charging at him like you would not believe. Eating kicks, just trying to get his own thing. Like, Lloyd could not have asked for anyone better in his team.
I'm in awe, mate. Barry's he's strong. He cops a shot and you wouldn't think he's just been hit. Comes straight back at him.
Ten seconds remaining in this fight on my Oscar and Dine watch.
The ties have been slick in this round, but I think the Aussies got the round in scorecard-wise. Like, they're a bit more active. it's hard with the Queens. It's hard to gauge on this, but if the scoring ratio is, you know, on percentages, I think the Aussies were a little bit higher rate just in that round. But maybe I'm a little bit excited. But I would have given that just edged out by the Aussies, just edged out, because the Tigers slowed down just a tad. Yeah, they caught him with the elbows and a few, but the boys are just work rate. And they're getting the clinch now, throwing two knees to one. Yeah, but you know, everyone has their own interpretation. Dane, how do you see it?
Mate, I think the boys from WA need a knockout. They need a double knockout. In saying that, I've got a new personal hero in Barry Oliver. And Lloyd Dean, you know, copped an illegal blow early, copped a knockdown in the first round, copped a cut. Like, these guys are just not stopping until that round five bell rings, and that's what I absolutely love.
Mate, I'm putting it out there. Kaylee, if you're watching tonight, can you tell Darren, or can you send me the diet plan you feed these guys? Because I want to feed my fighters what you feed your fighters. Because I don't know what you're feeding them. I want to know the secret.
Lloyd Dean in the middle of the ring, waiting for it to go. Now, let's not take it away from the effort the Thai boys have done. Class.
Oh, this is a class fight, is it? Well, people might see these tag teams as a gimmick, but when you see this sort of color... Final round, but the caliber of this fight, it might seem gimmicky to people, but watching this, I'm a fan.
Be interesting to see how the Thai boys take this. They are very, very far ahead. Are they going to do the points thing and sit back, or are they going to go for the kill? And you know, look at Dean. Like, these guys have got to push it, and they are. It's a nice little elbow there from Lloyd. It'd be interesting, Scott. How do you think it's going to go?
Look at the
good
moment, mate. Obviously,
and the tag.
The Tigers are up at least four rounds, you know. Three rounds. You know, I gave the boys one round, so it's 3-1. Mate, the Tigers are winning. But, you know, the way that, you know, Lloyd's slipping out of the clinch and working around and whatnot, you just
good
never know what's going to happen.
Lloyd Dean, very good skill on the more experienced opponent.
And Barry with that right hand, like, he's found that home a few times. And it doesn't take much, you know, the Tigers... I don't think these ties are, but ties can sometimes be a bit chinny.
Yeah, not these boys.
No.
I've had plenty of knockouts, and I hit upright with everything I've got. And
The left hook kick. He's switching his feet.
Very,
up.
Very good tag there. He's in all sorts. I've got to just... He's in all sorts, and Lloyd, very quick break. He's back in there.
I think this has answered your question, Dane. I don't think they're going to go for the
points. No. And have a look at how energized he is. Like, it's...
I reckon he could get shares in Energizer.
Mate,
he's... that much energy.
Big push kick to the face, and that elbow again.
I know you're listening and you're live here, but if you are not watching this fight tonight or here at this show, you have missed out.
A little bit of showboating there, and Lloyd takes a tag, and then we've got my personal hero in there again, Barry Oliver.
My hero. Like, we saw superhumans in there before in their outfits. Superwoman, but he's my hero. I want a shirt with Barry Oliver on it.
And just have a look at this skill and balance of Apparat. Just absolutely flawless. As we get a bit of blood spluttering all over us in the commentating position here. Good tag there. Apparat's going to ride this one out. Big left hook, Lloyd Dean cuts him off, throws an elbow at himself, but he gets the tag. One more minute. Big kicks there from Apparat, both sides.
Just a balance on that back leg. Just hops away, yeah, he fell down then, but A bit more of a slip.
Good knee there. Just waiting for his opportunity and sinking it in. Pushes the push kick up there, throws that elbow out, and look at that lock on his knee, Scott.
Yeah.
Brilliant, brilliant technique.
And when he wants, he just drops that leg and delivers the rear knee.
But look, Lloyd's, mate, he's pressed him in there. He can't get the tag, and he's just grinding it out. He knows that standing outside's probably not the best option. Throwing an elbow over his own. Knees as well. And they got the tag there. And that's it. Mate,
beautiful.
What a great fight.
This was amazing to watch. This fight sponsored by Fat Elephant.
Mate, they can't be, surely they can't be any happier.
They can't.